Well, I'm glad you're here. I'm Rick Hanson. And just to remind you of the structure, we'll meditate now for about 35 minutes, then take a 10-minute break, and then have about 45 minutes for me to give a bit of a talk, and then followed with some discussion. Our practice is to mute everybody so that it doesn't get too noisy. But during our discussion, certainly a few people, you can send in your questions or comments in the chat. You can message people publicly or privately, and we ask that you do so responsibly. And then I'll take questions and comments from the chat and also call in a couple of people, you know, live, if at all possible. Okay, so let's begin with meditating. Finding a posture that is comfortable and relaxed for you and alert. Taking a moment to adjust your body and get settled in. And kind of like, I think of like a dog sort of moves around and claims its place, or a cat, you know, just find your place, settle in. Here we are. With your eyes open or closed, being present with whatever you're experiencing. Finding a sense of centering, if you like, feeling your body, feeling your body as you breathe, and knowing that you can use anything else as an anchor instead, if you like, such as a word like peace or a feeling of gratitude. Being simple, simply being. Allowing and letting go in the present. As you breathe, there's an easing in the body, breath softening. The body coming to rest. Letting go of tension in the body. Any sense of urgency or pressure. Letting it go. letting go of feeling pushed in any way. Or there might be an awareness of pushes of different kinds coming at you while in the center of your being, there is a fundamental unpushedness, a fundamental peacefulness and freedom that is uncompelled, unpressured. Call it serenity, call it equanimity, a ground of being, a place inside that feels free and peaceful. Being aware of your body while letting your mind become increasingly quiet, present and still. Recognizing that all experiences keep changing. Changing so quickly, we cannot actually hold on to anything. Accepting this and aligning with it by continually letting go. Enjoying the letting go. Letting go of particular burdens you carry in your mind. Letting go of particular desires. Letting go of tensions inside yourself, conflicts. Letting go. And in the letting go, perhaps finding a kind of delight at the amazingness of the next moment. Letting go of any feeling of compulsion. Letting go of any feeling of insistence or demand. Letting it go. Letting go of any kind of holding on. As we let go and let go of the feeling in the body of pressure, contraction, insistence, as we let it go, letting go of our mental positions, letting go of contractions. As we let go more and more, there is a vast peacefulness. Awareness, peacefulness. mingling with love, woven together. As what abides as we let go. in the last minute here, if you like, bringing whatever you have cultivated into a little more activity. Eyes opening, moving a little. Still letting go. Still present as awareness, peacefulness, infused with love.